Some viewers may find the following video disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
Got a frequency for you. 120.13. See anything?
Whoa. Look at all those pretty points of light. All up and down the lake.
Well, let's take their boat and go check it out.
Game. Did you already explain that?
Find Nelts first. He's more ambitious than I thought.
Shitbags always are. You know the thing that scares me the most about this drug war? Whoever wins will have a lot of money and a lot of guns.
Yeah, and when they're done with each other, they're gonna come after us. The 80s all over again.
Which is why Gauss wants to stop this now, before he gets to that. So if we're off the books, deeply off the books, I'm fine with it. Saves lives.
Hey, I'm not arguing.
Then why don't you sound convinced?
Because what's the end game? To put the big boys away, the kingpins, and make it stick, you need a lot more than guns.
I don't know. Do you?
We're playing a dangerous game, Detective.
From the water tower. Give a scan before we get too close. We're not alone. Scan for any alarms. That alarm will call more of them in, but unless you disable it.
How?
We can go in quiet or loud.
The thing I don't understand is where Big Remy's doing all right.
Yeah, but you can't do this forever.
What's the call?
Let's move in.
Tax evasion,
if nothing else.
Is you want me to go quietly?
Stop.
you know what you're doing, bud.
Go!
Gotta be drugs, money, or guns.
Look around. Let's find out.
That looks like actual science stuff, as opposed to drug science stuff.
What is this, Blackberry?
Last gen tech.
Those things must get a signal out here.
Guy was supposed to go to a stadium for a meet later.
The closest stadium is back in Miami.
Yeah, I don't think that's what this means.
Well, time to move on. We got more spots to check out.
Okay, back to the boat.
To the boat we go! This time I won't go loud. I will go quietly.
If the cartels are using the blades again, it makes sense. Big, empty.
Look, all we need to do right now is find Nels.
You think Nels is working with the cartels?
Uh-uh. Cartels have their own pipelines. This is someone else. So what do you know about Nels?
Rich family, dropped out of film school. Got to start trying to fund a movie with drug money.
Let me guess. He forgot to make the movie.
No, he made it. Sucked ass.
Out there. What's the point? There's nothing important over there.
There's a dock ahead.
Let's stop and have a look. Hey, Kai. I gotta ask you about something.
What's up?
You. Tyson.
No. That. Well, no. A girl occasionally goes on dates.
You dated Tyson?
Look, I met him at a party. We had one date. Well, two official dates.
Wait. You dated a cocaine dealer.
Cocaine broker.
So when did he find out you were a cop?
When I found out he was a cocaine broker. Look, believe it or not, he's not a bad guy.
Is that? Well, if you can move, so I can get here.
What the hell is this place?
No idea.
Head up by the window and let's get a close up.
Look, I'm not saying that anyone has to do anything. I'm just saying that I'm going to church on Sunday. That's coming.
Keep your distance until you've scanned
right
the area. Probably a few
so what? So we're gonna look professional. I want
patrols, groups of two. They're moving.
The meeting's just breaking up. They're fanning out.
Get in a little closer.
How much more is coming in this week?
Remy told me 2-3 planes a day.
Remy's crazy. He's trying to up the numbers. This is chemistry, man.
Precision work. Like mixing mannitol into bricks is precision work. This is the guy with the hammer.
Freeze! Police! Freeze!
Son
now.
Of a bitch!
Is that...
I got this one, Nick.
You're going down!
Looks like I got...
Don't move. Police.
Bingo.
Now.
That's it. We're clear.
You know what? This was an old...
Hey, Tommy, pick it up, man. You know the rules. Somebody at the radio at all times.
It's Arnell's, guys. Here, talk to them.
Can't get Tommy.
No!
Hey. Yeah, it's all good. I'm here.
Who the fuck is this?
It's Antonio.
Where's Tommy?
He's taking a shit.
Oh, yeah? He's taking a shit.
Well, tell him that Nels said it's time for the meet.
Okay, where's he headed?
Tommy knows where the fuck he's going, Antonio. Tell him we're on our way.
We're in conversation anyway.
The meeting on that guy's phone? That's with Nels.
He said they were headed...
Miami Aquatic Stadium's been shut down for a while. That's where they gotta be meeting.
Well, we're not gonna find it here.
No. It looks like...
Police! Don't make a move!
What the? Let's do this!
You see that?
Try to take the easy way, but you guys are such jerks.
The stadium's just south of here. Hold tight.
Around.